So
I will install two consult
and visit the website.
On left three. Pay one.
Or if you find a David.
Pay one, do I slow the fire? This cost me four to install. This cost me four to break. I can just let it fire and then reinstall whatever I want.
You can pay two every time.
Sure, no, I get it out then.
So you say it costs me one more credit.
So expenses three.
Yeah.
And then
three.
Sure. Yeah,
Because you can never have too much money. Doesn't tell me too much, but tell me something. Last click, let's install a piece of ice. Mystery ice.
Where's Cupid 2?
Money is good.
I won't shoot again. Probably don't have anything in there, but I don't. I can't get in that remote. You won't have anything if you search for it anyway. Oh, draw. That's all I got. And if I had some bit more money, I could have parasited it all down.
Good number of credits I have.
Doesn't feel bad to grab ice, but... Next day, we lose the turnpike. Four cost, two strength, two self-centering.
Would I like to find a ramp? I'm putting my hands at this point.
May have had put him in.
Turn one ramp. That would have been good.
My turn.
I don't think it's right to search for your ramp if you're doing that turn.
The credit war is on.
Click one. Argus, if you're on turn one, if you think
install. Advance.
I had all of my breakers in my hands. Like, I can't afford to. I didn't have the money and the clicks to do it.
Yeah.
I only saw I liberated on a short game.
I think that's the most important thing
you've got my hand.
Because I mean, I round
it out.
No, I haven't. It's just I always shuffle and then put my deck on the
collusion
and then I'm like, hang on a minute.
I have snares. Yep.
Well, I just collusion after I
Cash
and then make my 20 credits off it.
So
and then
I'm pretty much set. It just doesn't happen.
You can't move after us, or?
Yeah, I had to travel back to
5 minutes. Oh, so you'll be coming to an all-shot event in a few weeks then?
I'm actually around for the rest of the
time. No, we'll keep fighting. Install.
It's 28 minutes.
I should be running HD
one
of the rest of the time you're playing.
Well, I'm going to see what's in the studio in the night before.
Well, I played Netrunner when I couldn't even read the cards.
After
King of Servers. Some people say I got pretty drunk at Worlds, although I have no recollection of this. I think I was not drunk at all. You may hear some things from one last thing saying that I was like falling over, collapsed outside their hotel room.
That's the only reason anyone listens to one of those games, to get the
army. Oh yeah, sure. I'm the only reason people listen to one of those. I don't think we're putting Kathy on.
What?
People only listen to one last tick to find out what antics Dave's got.
Down.
That's why I thought it. Like, who is this guy who last game is with? Where can I learn more
about him? It doesn't make any sense because I haven't met him. The question is, it's Dave. I'm like,
I
better change my name to
I think you two need to go and do this.
Then I need to get up to five. Still not break any sense. Then I get to pay six. And I get to break one.
Win the money.
And then I'm going to
Where in
Belgium,
sorry.
That's a lot of
spells. Indeed. You're not ready?
It's not a bit though. And I can't get it into my bit.
I kind of want to see someone do that at some point.
Inject,
yes. That will frighten me. That's also a fun one.
run through this like three times, I've got to see it. So I need to try and pause it. So medium, put two on already. So see one, eight guys.
I have to work out how many cards it actually is about. Faust, it's
4.
Water strength, 3 to break. Yeah. It's not actually hard to do. It's not too hard.
I feel like the longer the game goes, the more favor I cross with. I get all my hits. More of a early game. Whenever people criticize them for it, they'd be like, well, if you draw too many gems, then I scored you. Then I scored you. He was very proud. And like, he did really well with it. He was just going fast and then it went too fast.
Nice one to hit.
Friends, CBS,
I refuse to not put in your money.
I'm going to go to the next one.
I presume you paid for this guest.
I have not, no. How much is that?
It's okay for things like decorating the house. It's not ideal, but...
That just needs two more agendas.
Yeah, it just means it's not pre-installed Mac mode or something. Drop. Is it one? Jackson drop. I make it a habit to go all the way through his message. That's only one thing I'm looking for.
Yeah, exactly. Then he gets away.
Exactly.
Oh shit!
Now I want to double check. And now I'm wondering what you think I'm looking for. Click two. Jackson drop. Click three. Stall. Tony's gonna be that makes so confusing that one.
I don't think fun to watch.
Still, people watching will be like, wait, what's going on? Spoon HQ?
Sorry,
Armin. Oh, yeah, okay. That makes more sense. There's a res code in there. And using David. Yeah. Seems decent. Chippington 2. Loose from shenanigans. Yeah. I know. Standard Dumble Fortress, well enough. It's usually two Davids. Getting the other one back is going to be...
This rig is going to be terrible. It's going on together. I knew feedback filter. I was like,
oh,
and that's really hard. I suppose your memory boosts too.
It takes a long time.
I'm going to go to the next one.
you never need to pass the ball. The only time it makes a difference is
when it's deeper.
You won 5 points, so I had to respect the Atlas.
Pop Jackson. Jumping in, Spasti. Jackson. Insulting possess. Spasti.
Hello.
I think I may have accidentally shuffled some of my hand.
I'm afraid this is not resolved. So this is a game boss. That is what has happened.
I can't remember how many cards I actually had in hand, which is the awkward thing. Because I thought I had more than
There's no way to cover this game state, right? I'm very sorry. So it's got to be.
It's fine.
You definitely see that.